Welcome to FFN. Today we're going to be giving you tips on how to do a job interview over Zoom. Live video interviews are the new norm in job search today. So don't be caught off guard if you're asked to do one. Remember, it gives the employer a chance to see how you act on screen, considering the job's probably going to be with you working on the screen. And it also is the closest thing to actually doing a live person interview. First thing is to make sure that you're set up properly before the interview. If you need help with this, please watch our video on how to use Zoom. On the video, it'll go over how to set up your audio, how to set up your video, and this way you're absolutely ready when it is time for your interview. Before the interview, you should receive an invitation for the Zoom couple days prior to the interview. The invitation will have the link to the interview, so make sure you pay close attention and make sure you write down the right link if you're not just clicking on it. And on the day of the interview, be prepared that some people have it so that as soon as you click on the link, you go straight to video. So you don't want to be caught off guard. So make sure you're sitting down properly and ready to go as soon as you click on the link. When preparing for a Zoom interview, always remember that there's other people on the other side of the screen and they can see everything that you're doing. So make sure you're sitting up straight, you speak loud and proper. One thing you don't want to do is to cross your arms, sit back, because your body language is going to show on the screen. And the one thing that the interviewer can take is that you're not interested, even if that's not the case. So again, make sure you're sitting up properly, you speak loud, and you're very attentive to the interviewer or interviewees. Always remember to be prepared, just like if it's an actual regular in-person interview. For more tips on interview preparedness, you can watch our video, which is labeled interview preparedness, on this page that you subscribe to. Next, consider the location. Pick a place at home that is quiet, well lit, and has some neutral background. Kind of like what you see right now. I don't have a lot of stuff behind me. There's not a lot of distractions. Don't try to do your interview like in a coffee shop or where there's a lot of loud things going on or a lot of distraction that's going to take the interviewer away from you and focused on everything else. Try to choose a room, like I said, kind of like this. Plain behind me, no decorations. The person on camera is just going to be focused on me. Make sure it's well lit. You can see my face and that you're talking straight to the camera so people know that you are paying attention to them and that you have their and they have their your full attention. Again, make sure you are all set up before the interview. The video I referred to earlier will talk about the audio and the video settings in Zoom. If you need to go back and watch that video, please do so. It will get you set up for your Zoom interview. The last thing you're going to want is for the interviewer to have to cancel or postpone the interview because you are not ready or your technology problems on your behalf. My advice is to do a test run before the date of the interview. This way you know that you are ready and that you're good to go. You want the interview to be about yourself and not about the stuff not working. Plus, you don't want them to ask you to turn on a light or to speak louder, so make sure all that's set up and you test ran it so you're good to go on the date of your interview. Another tip is to make sure you are dressed right and properly groomed. Again, just like we were in the in-face interview, you want the people to see that you're ready to go. A lot of people think that it's okay just to wear the shirt to the belt because they're not going to see under the belt line, right? But the last thing you need is for you to get up to pick something up and you're embarrassed by having a suit on top and sweats on the bottom and they can see that. Plus, it makes you feel better when you're dressed in a full outfit and ready to go for that interview. It'll give you more confidence and hopefully to help you with your interview. One thing that could be common during an interview is receiving a question that you don't know the answer to. If you don't know the answer to it, keep your eyes on the screen. Don't start looking around. It might make the interview think that you have an answer there or that there's somebody feeding you the answer. Stay composed. Stay sitting upright. Go ahead and give yourself a little bit of time to think, but stay focused on the camera. This way, it shows the employer that you can maintain your composure during a stressful time and gives you a little bit of more time to think while you're looking at them and doesn't make them think that you're not interested. Again, hopefully these tips help you during the new norm right now, which is online video interviews. Don't be scared to do it. Again, practice before your date. Make sure you're properly dressed. Make sure you sit right. Act like that camera is the person that is in front of you. So you give it the same respect as it would be if the person was sitting live in front of you. This way it shows your employer that you are ready. And again, if the job is over Zoom or over online platform, it shows them that you can handle it without being scared. So again, once again, thank you for watching our video on online interview tips. Please go back to the videos that I referred to, which are the audio video setup over Zoom, and also the interview preparedness. Those should help you, and hopefully this helps you land the job that you're looking for. Once again, this has been FFN.